PowerPoint presentations, school ho ya college, everyone has had their encounters with them. Students are using it projects ke liye, teachers bhi use karte hain for lectures. And as you grow up, you'll realize they're also used at work. But aaj, let us learn how you can become a champ with PowerPoint. Start with impressive looking titles. No need to stick to boring looking text. Let it talk for itself. Simply title select karo, right click, formal text effects, just select the apt options and do amazing styling with your title. This can keep your audience engaged right from the start. Format pictures right here. Right click on an image, format picture, choose your favorite formatting options, simply add a little spice to those boring images and make them stand out bina kisi khas effort ke. Enjoy with custom animations. Aap soch rahe honge, what's new about animations and presentations? Just try this. Animation tab, custom path, scribble the desired shape, double click, now test your new creation. Ta-da! Henna amazing? Thoda time lag sakta hai to master this one. But trust me, you'll never want to use the pre-made animations again. Get creative with shapes. Photoshop mushkil hai, right? To designing karo in PowerPoint. Insert. Select and draw desired shapes, control and select the one you want to make, format, merge shapes, combine shapes, simplistic logos, signs and maybe little pizza added to your presentation. Cut to the show directly. Don't want to show your messy screen to everyone? Simple, apne file ko save karo with a .pps or .ppsx file extension. When you click on the file, and directly start the show. Escape to exit the slideshow. Next time while making a presentation, try these tips and impress everyone.